Hi there, thanks for joining me again. Our time just to catch up. See what I've been doing. Have I just gently and softly update my daily journal? Diary. I have my list of doing things, but this is another one that I have. I just like to kind of keep a note of what I need to be doing or what I have done, so I can look back and remind myself. I know it's felt very busy recently, doing one thing or another. Between you and me, I'm sitting here with a face pack on as well. Just to save time, multitask, whatever you want to call it. Really pleased with the way my nails were looking recently with a couple of new products I was using. One from OPI and another from a range called SBC, Simply Beautiful Collection. And then I went and stumped this nail. It broke off, so my nail all uneven. But they've got a couple of nice products in those ranges. And also, I'm not sure how you pronounce it, Niod, N-I-O-D. Of good ones too. Okay, well, I hope you're okay, and thank you for joining me here again. I have my trusty cup of tea. Today it's a green tea. I do like to have green tea once or twice a day. But if you follow any of my blogs or the videos or the books that I write, you know I'm a keen advocate to try and introduce a few teas into your day, whether it be fruit or mints at the end of the day for digestion. Sometimes chamomile. There's a nice turmeric one that I'm enjoying at the moment. And a seed one's nice too. So, cheers. Okay, let's get our paperwork all up to date. I used to have quite a nice pen on my desk, but for some reason I think it's gone on a walkabout, so can't beat trusty big. Okay, let's start with my diary first. Sometimes it's so nice just to look back at what you have been doing over the past months. Little things that pop up that you think, oh, that was really nice, or that was really good. Or to see how long it's taking you to do certain projects. Gosh, some of mine, I mention them from week to week, month to month, year to year, and it's so satisfying when I can say that job's actually complete now and it's out the way. I have another diary back at my business, more to do with the work side things there, with the pub and restaurant trade and accounts and promotional marketing things that I need to be doing, but this one's just kind of a general overview of either my writing or creative tasks or jobs or reminders of what I should be doing when I get back to the other one. I am all about lists, lists being organised. I hate it if I can't write something down and then tick it off or see where I am. I don't know if that's a good or bad thing, but it keeps me moving forward, so I like to think of it as pretty good. Okay, so I have that to do. I will get around to that, perhaps I'll do that. Out of the country for a couple of days next week, so I need a few little jobs to do in between. I want to have a few quiet moments, so probably question and answer draft. Sorry about that. You know, it's so quiet here a moment ago. And it feels like all of a sudden someone's opened up the access off the main road and they're all just shooting past my house. Okay, so I have that note for me to take away to do. Thank you. note for myself for the next week. Projects that, again, I know I can't get to at the moment, but I hope to sort out, and I don't want to lose track of my train of thought of what I need to do for them. I have books on Amazon at the moment, but I think I mentioned before I want to investigate iBooks and Kobo and Nook to see whether it's the right time for me to go down those avenues. Alternatively, whether I should stick with Amazon and offer the free books and the promotions and push it that way. To continue also with the fairy tale that I've been reading, I'm so sorry if you are following it. I just haven't had time in the last, it must be now 2 weeks to carry on. I know it sounds silly. And I will give myself a formal ticking off for not at least doing another chapter. But I certainly hope next week to do another chapter for you and push it on if you are enjoying it. And it's quite nice just to sit down and read a book together and go through the pages. Escape into a different world for a while. I have promised also that I'll read some Beatrix Potter ones, which are my complete favourite of children's stories. That is. No, I know now I'm not going to be able to do what I need to do. And I have to host a quiz night then. September. It just seems to be racing along, and it does. I'll copy those again because I've got some feeling. Tuesday with my writing to continue with the book. I have some more recipes to write down, and I have a couple of last chapters. And then it'll be a case of designing the cover, which is another thing that I can do. To then get on to the editing, because I really want to have the book out by Christmas. It's the next one in the series of the One Woman series. Kind of like a health and life book. And then once that book's all done and dusted, I'm really, really, really looking forward to writing some more fiction again. It's so enjoyable to almost escape into a different world for however long the pen flows for, or the laptop taps away. Now it's, when you're doing a non-fiction, it's satisfying to get through it. But you don't quite get the same buzz as you do a fiction, I think. Just let me double check, because obviously that's my end of financial year for my other business, and it was end of year, some VAT returns to do, and accounts, and then Reuters check that's been done, which is, preparation for Christmas menus, booking forms. You know, I do this simply as a note of what I've done in terms of any exercise or eating, because occasionally I do suffer with my stomach and I like to keep a check of whether I've been a good girl or a bad girl. I know I had to clean that morning. A bit of exercise there. That was the weekend. I had a treat that evening. There's a few things I need to tighten up a little bit. But I'm are now up to date. I have been enjoying the odd very, very small avocado for breakfast, along with maybe one egg that I just do simply in for speed more than anything, in a little plastic bowl. Smear a little bit of sort of spread or coconut oil first just to loosen up. I put one egg and a little splash of milk, put it in the microwave for 1 minute, and it's a perfect little omelette. And I either have that on its own for breakfast or a lunch, or with a bit of sauerkraut or tomatoes or avocado, depending how much time or what I want. And I find that quite nutritional and filling. So that's that all updated. So there we are. I think we're up to date on those. Again, I hope you're well. And thank you very much for taking the time to spend this time together. I'm a keen advocate of taking a few minutes out for yourself to relax, to refocus, to recharge. If we can do it together and it helps, then it's my pleasure. If you've missed any of my videos to do with my journals and diaries or any other ASMR videos, you can find them on my channel. If you enjoyed this, please like it below. And if you don't want to miss any of our time together, please do subscribe to my channel. And I'll look forward to seeing you very soon. Okay. Take care. Bye-bye for now.